Hey, welcome to SourceFed Meme Day. I'm Scumbag Steve.
And I'm Success Kid.
A lucid dream is a dream where the dreamer knows that he or she is dreaming. So much so that the dreamer may in fact be able to become the architect of the dreamscape and control the narrative of the mind. Think of it as a marriage between both the sleeping and waking minds, a kind of middle ground where both states of consciousness interact.
Now, most people have heard of lucid dreaming, but the experience is somewhat of a rare one, and scientists have been trying to figure out ways in which to trigger these self-aware night visions.
It turns out that trigger is a 40 hertz electrical zap to the noggin. Gamma activity increases in the frontal cortex when we dream, and these scientists took note of that and zapped willing participants with varying electrical doses once they entered dreamland.
Over four science-filled nights of fun and experimentation, scientists tinkered with 27 willing participants who were previously not lucid dreamers. Now, once they fell asleep, their brainwave patterns were monitored, and once the gamma waves reflected the dream state, the scientists stimulated the frontal cortex with 30-second bursts of electricity, anywhere between 2 and 100 hertz.
The volunteers were then jostled awake, probably rudely, and asked to describe their dream experiences. And what the researchers found is that 77% of them controlled their dreams after getting hit with the very specific 40 hertz spark.
Which is amazing. But what's interesting is that the other levels of electricity didn't elicit a dreaming response except for 25 hertz, which a much smaller amount of people responded to because no one knows.
No one knows. The brain be an amazing enigma box of confusion and electrical impulses. My favorite quote from the study is from Dr. John Allen Hobson, who said, quote, "I never thought this would work, but it looks like it does." Just gonna zap some people just because.
Moving forward, this research will not only open the doors to controlling our dreams, but it will also assist scientists in further understanding the human brain and different states of consciousness.
Awesome! Guys, gals, have you ever experienced a lucid dream before? Please describe it for us in the comments. If you haven't, just tell us your favorite dream that you've ever had.
Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. You can even click this annotation to see what we're doing on all of our other channels. I'm Trisha Hirschberger.
I'm Scumbag Steve. Asks you to watch a bunch of SourceFed videos. Always asks you to like and subscribe.